And then they said, I think they're only putting so much money aside for even getting the tax write-off. So they're gonna probably choose what is greater of the two, the taxes you pay, the road taxes, or if you buy 70 tires or something like that. From listening to them for about an hour and a half, these road, this road problem is a mess. And they have taken so long to get fixed, and it's probably because of all the bureaucracy.